Hey guys, it's Turkey Charlie here with another new video. So today I'm going to show you some of my ultimate favorite lures that I use everywhere fishing. So I'm just going to tell you my favorite brand is Z-Man. So you can use these freshwater, saltwater, brackish, and everywhere pretty much fishing. So our first one is the iStrike Texas Eye on the Z-Man Diesel Minnow. So these guys, you can catch big striper, especially how long it is. It's probably that big in length. Some trout, some redfish, and some flounder, whatever flounder they'll see come by. And it's actually one of the paddle tails, so a paddle. And so that's pretty much what I catch. That's what I catch out there. You guys can get lucky and catch something else. So our second one is the iStrike Trout Eye on the paddle tail. So this guy, you can probably catch trout, flounder, redfish, and just striper. I've caught striper like 27 inch striper. So. And then a little bit more than a month ago, with this guy, I caught some trout and some flounder and a little redfish. Redfish out there, most of the trout were going for this guy. Well, I didn't have that. And then our last one. This is one of my ultimate, all-time favorite and lucky baits. It is the Pearl X-Man Minnow. So it is a paddle tail. Like I said, it paddles. All these are paddle tails. So when you reel it in, it paddles. So this is my ultimate. This is my lucky. It's everything. I also have some lucky hats and everything. So you can catch the same as all these, but a little bit more. So I've caught a little bit more. I've caught some bass on this. Giant striper, a flounder, and a trout on this, like one trout, a redfish, and all that. And then so all these are my favorite kind of brand. So these are all my favorite kind of brands. So guys, make sure you put a subscribe down below, turn your notifications on, put a like on the video, but it's in your opinion. You can put this. I really don't. But it's just, I'm doing this kind of stuff for you guys. So I will be back with another video on planning on Saturday. So, well, I hope you try to use these.